statistics, flat cartoons, animate the evening news. They twist and tailor the nation's blues and hear beyond the fringe of audience comprehension, where foxes snip at grapes, the refugees abused and aborted, or just make the same mistakes when someone takes a life for someone, buys a gun or someone, prays to God that his kingdom come, someone shields their eyes, someone stops and stares. Of the masses puts hearts and minds on overload. You can only handle so much stress. Then you block out what you can't hold. And in the womb of security, some are torn by the sterile glove, while others, paralyzed by rhetoric and red tape, are lost to a twisted love. Wolves in sheep's clothing, or wolves who look like wolves? And are they telling us the truth, or trying to